Well, the state election board will meet today to certify last Tuesday's election results, all except one, a petition claiming a non-fraud related miscount in an election out of Payne County that was filed on Friday. The race for a GOP House seat was decided by just 11 votes. Those claims will be heard on Thursday at the Payne County Courthouse.